Alvin Alto. So today we're talking about sustainability in the fashion industry. So in my opinion, it must be about all the leftovers, the end seasons. What do we do with all the amounts of items and clothes that end consumers didn't get, that retailers are returning back, and those things that can't be sold on e-commerce?